In the year 1944, the world was full of unrest. There was war all over Europe and the Pacific. But amidst all of the chaos, there was a little ray of hope. Hermohena, Susanna de Peralta, later to be known as Erma, was born on November 8, 1944, in the city of Pantoc, 200 miles north of Manila. She was the first of 8 children to be born to Leonora and Saturnino de Peralta. Leonora was a well-known teacher in the small town of Pantoc, and Saturnino de Peralta was a successful tobacco farmer for the Virginia Tobacco Company.
During the Vietnam War, there was an exchange program for medical technologists. Hospitals across the United States offered a 2-year training program with the possibility of a job afterwards. Dreaming of America, Erma left for the United States and started her studies in Wichita, Kansas. It was a bittersweet moment for both Erma and her family. In 1968, Erma left for Los Angeles, California. Erma had been in the United States for over 2 years when a friend asked her to go to California for a year. To Erma, it was already 2 years too late. She was feeling homesick. But it's only a year, she thought, and she wanted to see more of the United States. Unbeknownst to her at the time, Erma would meet her future husband in Los Angeles. He would pick her up at the airport the day she arrived in California.
Just 3 months after Erma arrived in the United States, tragedy struck the De Peralta family in the Philippines. Her father, Saturnino, passed away in an accident, leaving Erma's mother, Leonora, to support the family. Saturnino cried at the airport after Erma had left for the United States. It was said that he'd never cried before. This would be the last time Erma would see her father.
I inside of my world. Machines just like a maze, where all of the walls are continually changed. And I've done all I can to stand on the steps with my heart in my hand. Now I'm starting to see, maybe it's got nothing to do with me. Fathers, be good to your daughters. Daughters will love like you do. Girls become lovers who turn into mothers. So mothers, be good to your daughters too. So mothers, be good to your daughters too. So mothers, be good to your daughters too.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a...
Rodrigo Fernandez Espiritu arrived in the United States from the Philippines in January of 1968. He was a young 25 years old and a graduate mechanical engineer. He landed in San Diego, California, with $450 in his pocket. No job, no credit, just full of ambition. By March, that ambition brought him to Los Angeles, where he worked his way up from a salesman to an engineer at Bechtel Corporation. It was at this time that Erma met Ruth.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than any one that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and love, I was made for me and you.
You're right.